536 in Islamabad, baby. And if you notice, I have a special guest on my shoulders this evening. She's my sweet, charming daughter, okay? I love her with all my heart. Now, she's my rescue girl. She's my rescue daughter. I love her. She's River's puppy girl forever. We're having a beautiful evening here in Gaylord, Michigan with our feet up, kicking back with the campfire, and Kiwi resting comfortably on Papa's shoulder. That's quite comfortable. I'm not going to dispute it, because quite honestly, she's cute as a button. And, well, she doesn't like fire. Absolutely hates them. And we found this out one time when we were out at camp, and we started a campfire, and then next thing we know, where's Kiwi? She, so, it's just nice to have her outside, and actually have her relax with her papa on this very fine evening. So I hope our family community out there is having one beautiful, magnificent Saturday, because it's a perfect Saturday at a campfire, perfect Saturday to have some fun. It is a stealth 85 degrees here, and it is wonderful. You think Kiwi's happy? So Michelle, Edmonds, Deborah, Candace, Carol, Sandra, Tanya, Ellie, Carol, all of my family community, Maria, we love you all from bottom of my heart. I'm just happy that I got my sweet queen daughter out here with her papa and at the campfire. And of course, you know, Elsa, Lana, is always behind her daddy. So have a wonderful, beautiful evening as we get our feet up, relaxing, enjoying the campfire. You tell me, how's Kiwi looking this fine evening? Is she happy? Possibly.